Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. We are currently doing Hello Neighbor. We're gonna do some Act 3 since that's what we got to last episode. Sorry I haven't uploaded. If you saw the post, I had family issues earlier this week on Saturday. Oh, not Saturday, Sunday. So, yeah. That's all taken care of now. Well, for now, let's get into it. Give me a second. Okay, and continue. Act 3. Kubi Dan the Seed Bee. Well, before I put that up, let's explore. Okay, so this is my apartment, it seems like. Well, the last day, we should probably clean the dishes and pack it all up. For sure, I think it's the last day. Probably is. But I put that apple away. Huh? Oh, well. I'm gonna miss this apartment. So, let's see, where are we going? We've been evicted out of our apartment. Probably not been paying the rent or something like that. Back to this place, Kawamu Wayron Cruise. Yep, back here. A broken down sign, and we're driving at the speed of light. That's what it looked like. Is that the... No. Is this the same neighborhood as before when we were a kid? Oh, there's no one. What happens? What happened to you? What was that shadow thing we just saw? Something like that. Let's grab the... I'm genuinely confused as to why there's even a key in the trunk. And why we don't have our suitcase, but okay. Our house looks all broken down. Not like the neighbor's house, but still slightly destroyed and a bit rusty on the outside. Not what I wanted to do. There we go. Keeping the can there. Before we enter the farm, let's move the boxes in here and all this stuff. I just all pack it all into there. Don't have anything else better to do other than answer the phone after. And it's forcing me to answer the phone. I don't even want to do that, okay. It's that thing again. Just like we saw in the first cutscene of this. Or so the third cutscene. What is happening? The neighbor? Kid's screaming? He's locking up the basement? Boards? Pulling someone, closing the basement? Boards? What? Just happened. What just happened? Is the blue key still in here? No longer. I had more boxes than that. I can reassure you that. Binoculars have come in handy. I'll be back, guys. I'll be back, guys. I'm back, guys. Had to eat dinner. Okay. I guess they love buddies. From love buddies to hate buddies, wow. Isn't it wonderful? We place a box there, we place a box. I said we place I said, no. So what is this?
Why don't you poll? Put up a poll. Poll your 28 subscribers and say, what kind of videos would you like to see? Do you want to see different games?
Just they tell me don't what you want to answer see. My stuff. They never look at my community posts.
There you go. It's definitely worth it.
I knew 5 items and I've seen them in the cards. You have got to be kidding me. They have timer resets? Thank you. I knew that at that rate I was not going to be able to get all of the items. That took way too long, and all I did was take a shortcut to get to that room so the neighbor doesn't catch me. Okay. Wow. That little evil neighbor. Thank you.
Thank you.
He broke his own window. Well, I think we're gonna end it here, guys. Bye.